Turning to the southern border, U.S. Customs and Border Patrol is reopening up 4 legal entry points in Texas, Arizona, and California. Right now, border officials are processing about 2,500 migrants a day, a drop from the record numbers they saw in December. Over 300,000 migrants were processed at the southern border last month alone.